A DuBois area high school student is facing charges after police say he stole money from the school. 18-year-old Colton Barrett admitted to the school that he took more than $2,000 in cash from an unlocked safe and used it to buy gift cards and personal items. About half of the money was for the school's art club, while the other was for a scholarship fund. Barrett told police he feels thrilled to see what he can get away with. He's in Clearfield County Prison.